This is dedicated to nights at the avenue with my man Vitas. You could meet us. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yo, yo, I'm waiting for the sun to fall so I can start my operation. Got my associates with me to make some observations. We know the cops ain't waiting, we got the timing right. Flashlight shining bright, ready for this diamond heist. I radio my man so he can hack the system. He got us in, I tell him to open up the pack that's with him. He's looking at half of the cut like where's the rest. You gon' get it when the job is done, so nigga do your best. But that's enough talking, it's about time for the second phase. No time to be checking plays, this ain't fucking Madden. That diamond what we grabbing, you see somebody, you stab him. You take his body and drag him, a classic tag him and bag him. I'm having second thoughts like criminals before the crimes they do. Little do they know I keep my cool up at the rendezvous. Don't want no scrutiny, that can lead to mutiny. And then booting me, you may be motherfucking shooting me. But I decide to chill because we on the last phase. I'ma shoot these niggas the second we get the cash made. Cause they probably thinking the same thing, no gang gang. Fast forward after we get the diamond, it's bang bang. A couple bodies at the scene of the crime don't seem to define the motive of the mastermind. Why he shoot his own niggas, man? They probably had to fall out, thinking he could take the cash and ball out. And with no call out, he let them shots ring. Before them cops came, they couldn't stop me from going to Biscayne to Spain in a hot plane. I saw my chance and I'm a reasonable man. Guaranteed fees with a feasible plan, yo.